Now I will show you how to solve the cube.